Hello students, welcome to the channel Vedantu NCERT Solutions class 11th and 12th where we find the solutions to NCERT back exercise of physics, chemistry and biology on a single platform. And today we are discussing the chapter number 3 of your class 12th biology book, that is reproductive health. The question that you see on the screen is the fourth question of your back exercise of this chapter. Do you think reproductive health in a society has improved in the past 50 years? If yes, mention some say areas of improvement. So they are asking you basically that has the reproductive health brought about any improvement in the last 50 years in our country? Aur agar aisa hai, to hume un areas of improvement ko batana hai ki kaun-kaun se areas mein humne bahut improve kiya hai. To bachcho, agar hum baat kare, because of the awareness of reproductive health, we have been able to, you know, bring massive child immunization into the picture. पहले बच्चों को immunization कराने नहीं ले जाया जाता था. People were not aware. They were not socially aware. So basically now it has improved. Every child is given. The best example is polio, right? पोलियो की इम्यूनिटी सबको प्रोवाइड की जाती है. द बेसिक टेटनस रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन इंजेक्शंस एंड यू नो अदर बेसिक इंजेक्शंस, अदर डिजीज रिलेटेड इंजेक्शंस आर already given to the child in a very young age. So that is one area of improvement. Second, baat karein to the pregnancy, the time of pregnancy, the mother is taken care of. So maternity and child care has improved. और उसके बाद अगर हम बात करें बच्चों, तो lot of improvement has taken place in the area of using contraceptive methods for birth control. And also people are planning the family now. They are, you know, going towards having smaller families. So these are some of the areas in India through which we can say that we have really improved in the past 50 years when the when we talk about the improvement in the reproductive health awareness. So let's write our answer here, that some areas of improvement due to reproductive health are number one, as I told you, massive child immunization is one field where we have improved. Second is maternity and child care. Maternity is basically pregnancy time. Maternity and child care. We can also mention postnatal care here. Okay, so even postnatal care of mother and child is taken care of. Thirdly, children, usage of contraceptives has improved, has increased. Usage of contraceptives has increased. And lastly, children, if I say, it is the basically, we can say that family planning methods have come into a bigger picture. So family planning has improved. Family planning has improved. So I hope, children, the solution is clear to you. If you like the solution, hit the like button, share this video with your friends and subscribe to channel Vedantu NCERT Solutions class 11th and 12th, and I'll see you in the next session. Take care.